In August 1991, hardline communists attempted a coup to gain control of the Soviet Union. When coup leaders sent troops to occupy the Russian parliament building, they were stopped by a group of citizens led by Russian President Boris Yeltsin.